Iran has another tool in its arsenal. State TV claims the Islamic Republic now has a short-range cruise missile line capable of destroying targets up to 1,000 tons in size. The missile can now be launched from the ground, but would likely be modified for use with helicopters and warplanes. Iran began a self-sufficiency program for its military in 1992, making it hard to verify claims of technological achievement.